Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Wa sallallahu ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa alihi wa sahbihi ajma'een. This is Yama Niazi inviting you all to join us on Ilm Vancouver as we speak about the creed of Imam al-Tahawi. This is a foundational creed in the history of the Muslims, accepted text over 1,000 years. And this is the first obligation upon every Muslim once they reach the age of puberty that they attain correct knowledge of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So this may be 3 days of your life, few hours that you put aside, but could actually impact your entire existence and your eternity hereafter in the next world. So take this opportunity, don't miss out. And this is something that I guarantee you, if you've never studied before, will have a tremendous impact on you as it did for me. So we pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that you join us in this wonderful seminar that is put on by wonderful people of Ilm Vancouver and different imams who will be speaking. Dear brothers and sisters, before prayer, before zakat, before hajj, the most important thing is actually the shahada. Shahada to an la ilaha illallah wa anna Muhammad Rasulullah. And to have correct understanding of this is essential, as it will affect the second, third, fourth, and fifth pillars of Islam and your very all your good deeds that you will perform. One of our teachers used to often read one of the poems of one of the scholars of West Africa, in which he said that correct aqidah and understanding is the capital of your good actions, that if that is not correct, Allah does not look upon anything past that, meaning of your prayers and your fasting and whatever else you may do. So take this opportunity and consider it an obligation that you should attend, inshallah, and benefit and learn. It tremendously impacted my life, and I hope that it will impact your life. And inshallah, we have a wonderful version of a translation of Imam al-Tahawi, translated by my dear friend, Dr. Brendan Newlin, and we will be using that translation for facilitation of memorization. Inshallah, we'll see you there. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.